So a couple months ago, when I was moving up here, I stopped in Boonville, California, where I lived for a long time, or for several years, rather. All relative. And I left my bag with harmonicas and harmonica holder in the shed at my friend's farm, in this barn, actually. And I was hoping I would get it back. And then I did get it back, but eventually, when I got it back, I found out that it had somehow been used to harbor all the old rusty nails. And so all my harmonicas kind of got rusted out. Bear with me on this. Song I wrote. One of the first songs I wrote. But I still play it, I guess.
Foaming bath fizzies, and they smell yummy.
Oh, wow.
But there's all sorts of different fragrances, so you
have to. Wow, so you mixed it all this?
Yes, I make all those.
Good. Yeah.
If you have Facebook.
Oh, I'm going to go.
Bring me on there.
I'm going to do a song by Guy Clark. That is.
This
song is called Dublin Blues, and he actually took this song from an old Irish melody that was called Dancing Molly.
Thank you,
Tracy.
Hey, how you doing today?
Good, thank you. Dublin Blues by Guy Clark.
$8
or so,
Chili Stout in Austin. That chili parlor bar, drinking Mad Dog margaritas, and not caring where you are. Here I sit in Dublin, just rolling cigarettes and holding back and choking back the shakes with every breath. So forgive me all my anger, forgive me all my faults, but there's no need to forget me before thinking what I thought. Well, I loved you from the get-go, and I loved you till I die. Well, I loved you on those Spanish steps the days you said goodbye.